I've been doing some extensive research on a new concept totally alien to this world. This new concept holds many untold secrets, which I and my assistant will be the first to unlock. Join me and my assistants behind the camera on this epic adventure in which I will show you the great undiscovered secrets of the 88th dimension. Follow me for the greatest adventure of your life. To find the secretive dwellers of the 88th dimension, we must build a gateway, an entrance, if you will. To do that, we must sacrifice one big dead cow.
Quiet, cow!
70,001 blades of grass, 9 liters of whale fat, and 2 dingoes to keep us company at night.
Dingoes? I love dingoes.
Me too!
Dingoes will eat your babies!
Never mind about the dingoes then.
Quiet, Carl!
It's been almost 7 whole minutes since I turned on this camera. I can't wait to see how ruggedly handsome this documentary will look. As you can see, the gateway frame is almost done, and we will soon be entering the portal to the 88th dimension. Wish me luck, mate! I have successfully, due to my sponsors, opened this amazing contraption as a gateway to the 88th dimension. Now, I will be entering the vortex. I will be lucky to come out of this alive. Wish me luck, mate. Thanks to the bravery and diligence of my assistant, I know now that the portal is safe. You next! I wouldn't eat them on a boat. I wouldn't eat them on a goat. I do not like green eggs and ham. Alright, let's go root some uncharted territory, mates. Oh yeah. By all the sweet bogans in the desert, we seem to have landed in a catacomb, a maze of sorts. What an exciting discovery, one of many, I'm sure we will—
Schneebel!
Shh! What was that?
Foul count!
We seem to have found a new species of squid, although this one seems to be walking rather than swimming. The light seemed to have gone out.
Bloodfrost!
The squid seems to have marked me as a threat. If I don't make my escape soon, the squid will surely get me.
Sucker, stop my goodness!
Holy dingo! Bloody thing moves fast as heck! By Jove, It almost had me there. We really showed that squid what we're worth. He'll think twice before chasing us next time. And now our assistant will cancel the exotic agent to have them squid. We seem to have landed in the middle of a religious practice, and we seem to be the main sacrifice. What an opportunity to observe these wonders of nature. Sorry, of God. What an adventurous day we've had, mate. And I'll see you after a quick word from our sponsors.
Schnitzelwagen! Schneckenhaus!
Do you ever feel like this? Then I have something for you! Crazy Trump Love, registered trademark of DJ Trump. It's made from 100% all-natural, homemade American Trump. It makes you feel huge.
Just give me the Trump. I feel really rich.
Do you want more?
Yes, I do.
Distributed by Trump Incorporated. Disclaimer: and does not contain real love, only Donald Trump love. Warning: according to the Surgeon General, Democrats should not drink Crazy Trump Love if they have a strong hate against Donald John Trump. The side effects of Crazy Trump Love are as follows: random outbursts of anger, random screaming about Muslims, calling random objects huge, and claims of being really rich. Donald John Trump is not responsible for overdoses of Crazy Trump Love. If you consume more Crazy Trump Love than your system can handle, please call 666-666-6969. Crazy Trump Love and huge are registered trademarks of Trump Incorporated.
I want it to be really big, okay?
Okay.
And Mexico is gonna pay for it.
Mexico!
Yeah, Prison Grubile!
Night has fallen and I seem to be left alone for that moment. Although the squid has attacked me many times with his spoon, I am still alive and kicking. Now I shall attempt to free myself from these bonds. Oh golly me, what an exciting situation. I seem to be almost free. Although I seem to have repelled the squid for the moment, I'm sure he'll be back. I'm sneaking.
I'm frosting!
Although I have no idea why God gave me this candle, I'm grateful for the light and comfort that it gives me. I hope it can help guide me out of this horrid place. And now my assistant will go wake up the squid.
Bleistift, Augenbrauen, Butenschneig.
I think it might have seen us, mate.
Schneema swang.
Oh crap, mate. Let's leave.
I will now remain calm
and try to soothe the squid by playing soothing music. Fair suck of the sauce bottle, he's after me! Run! I have escaped from the catacombs, and now I am planning my next move to observe that squid. To do that, I have made this gun out of dirt, leaves, and a little bit of determination. Determination was key in making that. And now I am lying here in wait for the squid to come.
Crikey! It's behind me!
My weapons are useless. Now it's hand-to-tentacle combat. Only one of us will come out alive.
Oh, he's got the wobbly boots on, full as a goob!
By Jove, what a strenuous duel. I seem to be bleeding out. If I don't find rest and something to staunch the bleeding, I surely won't survive until another day. Good thing I packed the survival gear with all the things you need to survive in the wild. It has all my sponsored products, such as Crazy Trumplo, green eggs and ham, Obamacare, border security, and good old-fashioned civil liberties. Now, cut the camera while I patch myself up. I have, using Obamacare, successfully patched myself, and I'm no longer at risk of bleeding out. My bomb has been attacked too many times by that bloody squid, but it's no workers. That squid's a real drungo, mate, a real knob. And now I need to grab some food and replenish my strength. See ya, mates.
Harry Potter the Otter. There he was, in the river, the otter named Harry Potter.
Run the stick! Are you there?
Lost, alone, with nothing to lose.
No!
What will he do?
Rated J for extreme uses of Jackson. Appropriate audiences only.
Now that I've replenished my patriotic strength, I must now find the return portal, defeat that dingo of a squid, and make it back home alive to my make-believe family and friends. I will attempt to use my newly acquired ninja skills to sneak past the squid creatures and return to good old Australia. I'm back inside the tunnels, where I'm vulnerable to potential threats of squids and Ians. If you haven't seen my previous documentary on Ians, you should know that Ians are trans-dimensional beings that feed off of... stuff. Anyway, What you should know is that I am using my Australian super safari skills to sneak in the tunnels, avoiding detection. Dingo Bubbles, I seem to have been ambushed. And now my assistant will distract the squids. Go. Go. Oh no, you didn't! Hiya! The only thing we have to fear is fear itself and Mexican squids.
No me gusta! Yo soy embarazado!
Dingleberries! Oh, Dingo.
Safari Ted, you have come far and still have achieved nothing. And to be quite honest, you are the worst documentary narrator ever. I will ask you now. Since you have defeated my squids, you will go home. But what will you do? Who will you be?
Oh great God, Squid, you honor me with your gracious...
Stuff it.
I'm sorry, oh wonderful God, Squid.
Get on with it.
I have no skills and no brains. I have no qualifications to do any job in my world or in your world.
Then there is only one answer.
What, oh merciful and all-powerful?
You must become...
What, oh wonderful divine lord of the...
A politician.
Yes, yes, that's it. I need no qualities for that. I feel it now, a tingling sensation throughout my soul.
No, that's just the Ian rubbing against your leg.
Oh, Dingleberries, an Ian is rubbing against my leg. I will now proceed to charm it by giving it some fake bacon. Oh no! I seem to have gotten into a rage over the notion that something as great as bacon could be faked. I'm in quite a pickle now, mates! And now, before I jump into that portal, there will be a quick word from our sponsors. Why the heck are we doing this? I have returned from the most epic adventure of my life, and I've saved the 80th dimension with my historic safari skills. I will now record my findings in this here book. I will leave this book for future adventurers to unlock the secrets of the squid civilization. And now, I must leave for Canada to begin my humble political campaign. Ted Cruz,
Sign off. National Geographic. This is where my show used to be. What is it? Wicked tuna?
Who knows what the others will do
in
the next few days. I think we're going to need a big fat slob to maintain.
This is crap.
Marking them right now. This race is way too close to call. Everybody knows that we caught a jumbo here, so they all want in on our action. We're all neck and neck.
Just play.
All right, Jay, ready? Let's move it.
Good job, Junior. I love you.
Keep it on.
Kick some butt down there, too.
Yeah. Yeah, that's dope.